Hey, don't you feel about the facts? Looks like there was an overnight shooting. Facts. All the Memphis outlets, Blackwood News, Memphis Street News. They reporting on this brother, 400 Murda gang member was shot and killed last night on Sycamore. I'm gonna go back to the live shooting that was caught from Blackwood News first. I saw it on Memphis News on IG 5 minutes in. It was 5 minutes in when I first saw it. Yeah, he was live last night. Sycamore View, homicide scene. Check Sycamore and Riley, LaGrange. He was in a white Honda, crashing to the gas station. He was shot and killed on the scene. Oh, he missed the update, so he was late to the scene. Memphis Street newscast said the family pulled up and didn't know it was him. Didn't know he was the one that was taken out when they pulled up. Yeah, it's bad. It was another shooting I didn't catch. He said he hadn't been out here since the casino jizzle. Said his name was Jermar Taper. I'm gonna get back to it, but in case I forget, there was also a shooting last night at the Summit Park Apartments. At that time, just shot in the apartments, in the Havens. This happened first. Now back over here. I just didn't want to forget that. A lot of people have died at that stuff. Family is out there. I'm gonna go over to Memphis Street. He did an upload. Check out and see what he uploaded. It was a huge police presence. Oh, since Casino Drizzle. They said they let it off. I'm trying to see what else comments say. Oh, they're saying Bartlett. Y'all be safe. I've been saying this for a while. Let me go and see what Memphis News said. So it wasn't Barley. They're saying it was Riley. He got shot. He ran. Well-known 400 crimp member. Murda gang. North Memphis. So they put in a lot of work in the city. He said they're in there hated for a lot of the things that they've done. He was driving. Somebody unloaded. Put up on the side of him, unloaded. And he drove, continued to drove and crashed at the gas station. Oh, they recorded the live after the shooting. Oh, wow. Ops got it on tape somewhere. Right before the holidays, he had a whole family, a son. Oh, wow. Oh. White Honda. He right. He talking about the generational curse with all the shooting and murder and all the get back. It's a repeated cycle. Creep guys. Yeah. They don't care about the family when they join these gangs. That is absolutely. Well, I can't say that because some of these folk mamas are gang leaders and, you know, that's Kamisha. Kamisha is into that shit. So we can't say that. TRULLAMAFIA and them people is in down with the get down. So let me back up on off of that. Some of them, they mama introduced them to it. It's by all means necessary. You know, I don't know how. Condolences to the family, you know. It's just like it goes on deaf ears. Everybody want to give back, but some of these people family be right down with it. You know, when I think about CMG, the whole family, the mama, the sister, the brother, all of them are involved. All of them. They don't care. People don't care. Unless it affects their family and then they don't get back. So it's a continuous cycle of eliminating black people. Population control on black people. White people don't have to kill us no more. You know why? Because they can just put the guns in the hood, give them opportunity to just shoot and be. And then he said, shit, let them kill themselves. Black folk are the new KKK on black folk. Y'all ain't figured that out now? Y'all ain't figured that out yet? Black folk is the new KKK. It's not a black sheet. It's not a white sheet over their face no more. It's a black mask. Black on black crime is the new KKK. When will that register to my people?